Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Beyond the Mask. Today we're going to be dipping our toes into something pretty controversial because I'm going to be listing 5 things the MTV Scream TV series did better than Scream 2022. Before I go any further with this video, I just want to say that I'm uploading Scream content pretty frequently. This whole channel is dedicated to Scream, so if you don't want to miss any Scream content, be sure to hit subscribe and be sure to hit the bell icon so you never miss an upload. And also by hitting subscribe today, you're becoming part of the Scream community that I am building, in which I'm posting polls, discussions, and the latest news about Scream every single day, and you can actually take part in that by hitting subscribe. Before I start this video also, I just want to say these are my opinions. It's not something that I'm stating is true or factual. This is something that I just believe from my experience of watching the TV series quite often and seeing multiple viewings of the newest installment in the Scream franchise. So these are just my opinions. You may agree, you may not. So here are the top 5 things that I think the TV series did better. Number 5, doesn't rely on nostalgia. There's one thing the TV series seemed to do pretty well. It wasn't actually relying on the original franchise. It sort of was leaning on it a little bit, but it didn't feel like it was just there as a nostalgia trip. The story felt pretty unique. Scream 2022, on the other hand, did seem to sort of lean onto nostalgia, you know, the inclusion of Stu's house, the inclusion of Billy Loomis being in there, all the references to the different Scream movies, and especially the first one. It all felt very much like a nostalgia trip. I don't believe that the TV series actually did that. Following this at number 4, creative deaths. I felt the TV series did have a lot more creative kills than what the movie did. I actually loved all of the death scenes in Scream 2022, and even just the attack scenes. I thought Ghostface was fantastic, but I just believe that the TV show was very creative in how they sort of displayed them and presented them in their episodes. I thought, for example, Will's death was pretty brutal, but also really creative. I thought that the whole build-up to some of the actual deaths was very well done. Even though effects have moved on so much, I just felt the TV show did actually do deaths better than what the movie did. Coming in at number 3, uses modern technology better. I do think that they did actually utilize the uses of modern technology far better than what Scream 2022 did. And by modern technology, I mean, for example, the whole texting and video calling and stalker behavior, you know, watching through laptops, is something that I think the TV show did really feel more real by today's standards. Because I think despite the fact that they included the phones in sort of the newest movie, it felt kind of retro. Despite the fact that Sydney sort of tracked Sam, and you know, there was that whole unlocking and locking doors, I felt the TV series showed modern technology and was more relatable to teenagers today than what Scream 2022 provided. And following that at number 2, separates from the movies but keeps it original. That's something that was pretty important. And I know it's kind of an unfair assessment because Scream 2022 was a reboot. It still continued the story of the original, so they kind of had to sort of keep the movies there. You know, they had to sort of please movie fans to make sure they'd go and watch this movie. But at the same time, I believe the TV show was very, very unique and original in story. Even though they did sort of take a lot of different parts of the story from, say, Friday the 13th and Halloween and some elements from Scream as well, I just thought that they actually managed to make a creative, original story better than what Scream 2022 did. Despite the fact that Scream 2022 was unique in the Scream franchise, I didn't think it was actually as unique as the TV series. And number 1, one of the most important things, characters you care about. Some of these characters, when they died in the TV series, it was genuinely upsetting. And I believe that most of the deaths were actually sad in Scream 2022 because they were from previous movies. For example, Dewey and Judy Hicks and so on. And even though the death scenes were pretty good and I didn't dislike all the characters, I liked them, I just felt the TV show did better at sort of making you really care about the characters when they died. And I am going to correct my own self here by saying that it's pretty unfair to compare a 1 hour and 30 plus minutes movie to a 10 episode series, because in a series they can establish characters pretty well. So even though this is number 1, I can actually forgive them a little bit because, you know, we don't always get time to establish characters. What do you guys think about this? Do you agree with my 5 points? Do you have any other points that maybe they did better in the TV series? I know the TV show gets a lot of flack and people don't like it. I completely respect everybody's opinions on this channel, even if you completely completely disagree with me, I want you to tell me and tell me why and give me your thoughts on this. This channel is for you. Thank you very much for watching this video, guys. Don't forget to like the video. It lets me know that you're enjoying this content. I'm going to leave this video on a moment from the Scream TV series.